consignment account in the books of consignment account format books of consignor consignment account format consignment account format to goods sent on consignment at cost price to goods under consignment at cost price to bank any expense of consignor so consignor expenses to bank consignor expenses it is always non recurring nature to bank to consignee expenses normally consignee will incur selling expenses consignee expenses normally selling and its distribution expenses is freight insurance freight insurance advertisement establishment expenses these are all consignee expenses consignee commission normally consignee will get three types of commission number 1 ordinary commission number 2 del credar commission number 3 overriding commission ordinary commission out of sales he has to get del credar commission for credit promotions he will get overriding commission any price above invoice price by sales na he'll be getting overriding commission for surplus realized overriding commission next 2 consignee expenses suppose once a del credar commission is given to the consignee will have to bear all bad debts suppose del credar commission is not given na consignor will have to bear bad debts here I am posting bad debts here which means del credar commission not given to consignee the consignor will have to bear bad debts so maximum item in the debit side credit side by goods damaged in transit at cost price by goods destroyed by fire maximum item the credit side a missing figure profit to consignment profit the books of consignee account to consign for consignor consignee is just like a debtor to consignment sale to be debited to goods damaged he made a sale that is abnormal sale to goods damaged any claim received, any claim received by consignee, any claim received by consignee by bills receivable by consignment expenses by bills receivable. Normally consignee will tell consignor, sir, I will pay later on, can you draw the bill? So by consignment expenses by consignment commission you will take consignment commission by goods damaged commission by goods damaged cost of repair, if any repair has been done for damaged goods, then only you can make a sale. So then that is to be credited to consignee account. So what are the sales is making, is normal sale, abnormal sale, to be debited. So for abnormal sale also you will get a commission. For either any repair you made for abnormal sale, once repair has been done, then we can make a sale, that is to be credited. So balance you will remit by bank. This is consignee account in the books of consignor. Next, in the books of consignor account. Consignee will treat consignor as a creditor normally, okay. So whatever we are debited in earlier, no, that should be credited now. So by consignment sale by goods damaged sale by goods damaged any claim received to be credited to consignment commission to be debited to consignment commission to commission on goods damaged sale to commission on goods damaged sale to cost of repair on damaged goods, cost of repair on damaged goods, balance to be remitted to bank. So credit side amount to be given to consignor. Debit already, whatever the expenses you made, it should be taken away, and the balance here you will remit.